Oh, sorry. This is Martin Rosen with MuscleContest.com. I'm here at the 2011 NPC Pacific USAs. I am here with Mr. Ken Turchek, who just won the men's novice middleweight first place. Ken, how you feel?
Very tired. I'm very thirsty. Very happy. If I can put all those things together.
I have the privilege of actually knowing Ken personally, and I know you've been busting your tail in the gym.
Yeah, very much so.
Tell us about your journey there.
Was doing really, really bad for about 8 weeks. L-Train kind of got me on the right track that I just needed to button down and kind of get my shit in shape, and got on a diet plan, got on a cardio plan, stuck to it, and basically lived in the gym 24/7 for about 2 weeks straight.
I know, I saw you there.
Yeah, I pretty much, there's a pillow with my and a blankie with my name on it in there.
Awesome. What's next for you?
It's actually a show, a small one up in Northern California next weekend. If I can keep my conditioning, I'll go up and try to win that one. And I don't know, just a couple in a month or so, and maybe just kind of click them off one at a time.
Very cool. Well, you look sharp, man. I'm very proud of you. Anybody you want to thank?
Actually, a lot of people. Metroflex Gym for letting me kind of do my thing in there the way I need to do it. L-Train kind of helped me out with my posing and hitting my mandatories properly and popping my lats and getting me on track. And Pete Ciccone helped me out with my diet here for the past 2 weeks and kept me on track on making my weigh-ins today. And I think without all that, it doesn't take one person but all of them. And just getting that all combined makes first place.
Nice. Well, Ken,
that was good stuff.
Congratulations, brother.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Thank you, guys.
Martin Rosen, MuscleContest.com.